So let us answer some objective questions in 14th.
Five minutes over. Only 14 logins. Only 14 logins.
माशाल्लाह माशाल्लाह
9 minutes. Only 20 students. Rayan Ali, सुन रहे हो? सईदुर रहमान, स्टार्ट कर देंगे?
यस सर,
यस सर।
सोफी, स्टार्ट करेंगे?
यस सर।
Every Saturday you don't have chemistry class?
No sir.
No sir.
In such a case, we can do one thing, man. Fridays we will have class at 7:30. Saturday we'll have class at 11 o'clock. Remaining days we'll have class at 11:45, our usual timing.
Yes sir. Nice idea.
We want everybody to join, man. Everybody to listen, everybody to understand, everybody to enjoy the subject, to have fun of maths, joy of solving problems. Right. See, I have to start in center. Password also I gave the same. Now again I am holding back. I will do one problem, then I will do in center. I can't do this day in and day out, man. It is very difficult for me. I have a triangle.
what is S R alpha beta 1, 2, 2, 3. A lies on Y is equal to 2x+3. What does this symbol stands for? Step. Area of triangle ABC is 2. Alpha beta integers. A is equal to dash. I will give a hint. You start. You call B. First, right? First. Where is A lying? 2x+3. So A ko kya karna padega? A has to satisfy the line equation. Alpha comma beta has to satisfy what does it becomes one? Beta is equal to 2 alpha+3. Therefore, what is my A? Alpha comma beta. What is your alpha? Alpha is alpha. What is your beta? 2 alpha+3. हम B से start करेंगे. What is your B? 1, 2. What is your C? 2, 3. What is your A? Alpha, 2 alpha+3. Find out area of triangle ABC. Delta ABC or BCA is same. BCA is equals to half determinant. Chalo, start. I'm waiting. Hello, man. Answer. I'm waiting. -2. Next. 2-3. 1 - alpha. 2 - 2 alpha+3. Half of 1 - 2 - 1. 2 - 3 - 1. 1 - alpha. 2 - 2 alpha+3 gives you. 2 - 2 alpha - 3. -common yellow. What does it becomes? Half of 1, 1. Alpha - 1. Expand. Half of 2 alpha+1. -of alpha+1. -alpha+1. Agreed. Kuch bolo ji.
Yes, sir.
Am I correct? This is area positive. So this will be under modulus. Now, I explained this earlier. Bachalo, what was this function called? Step function. What is step of 2.3? Step of 5.7?
5.
Step of 9.4?
9.
So, step of, what is area of triangle ABC? Half modulus of alpha plus 2 is equal to 2. Look here. What's the property of step function? What is step 0? Step 0, 0. 0.100 for all these real numbers, what is step value?
0.
Step 1, 1, 1.11, 1.21, 1.31, 1.99999991. Between 2 and 3, what is step value?
2.
Between 2 and 3, what is step value? 2.
2.
So when is step 2? When it lies between 2 and 3. So when you remove 2, remember, what's the formula I'm using? Step x is equal to, what do you mean by that? Where will this x lies between? 2 and 3? Because for all the real numbers lying between 2 and 3, step value is 2. Therefore, remove step. What will I get? Half modulus of, sorry. When you remove step, what does it give you here? 2 less than or equal to half of cross multiply. What does it give you? 4 modulus of this we have written earlier. Again, inequality formula. I'm writing here. What do you mean by A less than or equal to mod X less than or equal to B? Where will X belongs to? Bachalo?
A to B.
Where will X belongs to? Minus B to minus A union A to B. I wrote this in my initial classes, during introduction classes. Here, it is closed at one end, open at other. Therefore, A less than or equal to mod X less than B. Bachalo, where will X belongs to? Minus B open, A closed. Union. Bolo, sorry. Minus A union. Closed A open B. Use that idea. Give me the answer. Come on. Alpha, beta are integers. Remember that? Examiner's favorite JEE advanced question. चलो आंसर आंसर मन वेरिएबल अल्फा प्लस टू बिलोंग्स टू माइनस थ्री माइनस फोर क्लोज्ड यूनियन ओ सॉरी
माइनस फोर कॉमा माइनस थ्री सर
सो माइनस सिक्स टू माइनस फोर यूनियन क्लोज्ड फोर ओपन सिक्स वेयर विल अल्फा बिलोंग्स टू बोलो माइनस एट माइनस सिक्स क्लोज यूनियन फोर माइनस टू टू सिक्स माइनस टू फोर व्हाट आर द इंटीजर्स नाउ between 2 and 4 what are the integers between 2 and 4 what are the integers 4 nahi hai na minus 8 nahi hai na minus 7 le sakte hain minus 6 le sakte hain what is beta 2 alpha plus 3 2 into 2, 4 plus 3, 7. So what is your beta is equal to 7, 6 plus 3, 9, minus 14 plus 3, minus 12 plus 3. How many possible A coordinates are there? Four possible A coordinates. What are those four possible A coordinates? A is equals to 2, 7, 3, 9, minus 7, minus 11, minus 6, minus 9. Roman 4 in center of a triangle the last one in center of a triangle in center of a triangle Can I clear this off? Please let me show them.
1 minute,
Please
sir.
Please let me know what. चलो इन सेंटर ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल What do you mean by angular bisector?
Bisector of an angle into
equal parts.
What happened?
A line which bisects the angle into equal parts.
Huh?
A line which bisects the angle into equal parts.
Anybody can give one more definition? Fihal, in this particular introduction, it is acceptable. Later, angular bisector means a different name. It is the locus of a point which moves in such a way that equidistant from two lines. Right now, angular bisector means angular bisector. Right now, famously called AB. Right now, angular bisector means a line which bisects the angle. Shall I tell you a top secret? A line has angle between two lines will have two angles. Do you know it? Between what I'm trying to say, between any two lines, there are two angles. One is acute, one is obtuse. Therefore, when it is angular bisector, you use the word two lines. Acute angle bisector, obtuse angle bisector. An angle between those angular bisectors is a right angle. That's the reason why I was waiting for strength. Absolutely top class point here. Look here. Do line hai. This is L1. This is L2. If this angle is 30, what is this angle, man? Hello?
150.
What is this angle called? What is this angle called? What is angle between lines? Angle between L1 and L2 is 30 बोल सकते और 150 बोल सकते That's the reason why acute angle, obtuse angle. You can say anything. Angle between the lines is 30 degrees. Student X gave the answer. Student Y said, no, it is not 30, it is 150. Student X is correct, student Y is correct. Both are correct. Now, third point. Say, let this angle be 60. Then what is this angle? Bolo, man. 120. Now, first speak about angle of bisector. No? Let this angle be theta. What is this called? AB. AB stands for angle of bisector. So what is this angle? Bola.
Theta.
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 theta by 2.
Theta by 2. What is this angle?
Theta by 2.
Pay attention. I think these 1, 2, 3 clear. Angle of bisector, a line bisects the angle, acute angle, obtuse angle. A line will all angle between two lines will have always two answers. One acute angle, one obtuse angle. Jo kaun sa bhi bolo, farak nahi padega. Total angle theta, angle of bisector divides the angle into two equal halves. Theta by two, theta by two. Now, look here. This angle is 60. What is this angle, man?
120.
Look at this. This I am calling as angle of bisector. What is this angle?
30.
What is this angle?
30.
What is this line called? Acute angle bisector. Look at this line. This is my L1. This is my L2. What is this angle? What is this 60. Angle? 60. What is this angle? Another 60. 60. What is this line called?
Obtuse AB.
Obtuse angle bisector. This angle is 60. This angle is 30. This angle is 30. This angle is 60. This angle 30. This angle 60. What's the total angle? 90. 90. What do you mean by that? Angle between. Angle between. Angle between. Angle of bisectors is always a right angle. What do you point base you use in plus 1, plus 2, left, right and center at many places. Angle between. Angle of bisectors is always 90 degrees. This is an acute angle bisector. This is an obtuse angle bisector. Acute angle bisector, obtuse angle bisector. What's the angle? What am I trying to say? Angle between acute angle bisector and obtuse angle bisector is always, what is it? Right angle.
Right angle.
Come on, what is this? Now we will go to in center. Now we will go to in center. Tell it. Thank you. Can I clear this off?
Wait, sir.
Still 28, man. If you delete me, it will be 27. Horrible. Can I clear left hand side?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Left hand
side. Yes, sir.
Look here. I have a triangle. What is this line? Internal angle of bisector of angle A. What is I called? I means internal. What is this? Internal angle of bisector of angle B. This is internal angle of bisector of angle C. I am not writing all. This angle is A by 2. This angle is A by 2. Similarly, B by 2, B by 2. C by 2, C by 2. These angular bisectors meet at a point. What is this point called? In center. Point of concurrence. Concurrence of internal angular bisectors of angles of a triangle is called, what is it called? In center.
In center.
Notation for in center, I. Anybody knows this formula or this theorem is there in pure geometry? School mein padhte hai. I have a triangle. Very, very important. Problems mein left, right, center aata. I have a triangle. What is this? Internal angle of bisector of angle A. It is meeting side BC at D. Anybody? What is BD is to DC? Anybody? What is BD is to DC? You read in school geometry. BA is to AC or AB is to AC. AB is to AC. What am I trying to say? BD by DC, AB by AC. One more point. I can write that in this figure only. I'm drawing one more figure. Where will in center lie? In center will lie on internal angle bisector. Look here. I can show that in the earlier figure only. I'm drawing one more. Internal angle bisector of angle A. In center I. This is B. Bachalo, what is AI is to ID? AB, you will read in school geometry. AB plus AC is to AC. east to BC. That is, what am I trying to say is, AI by ID is equal to AB plus AC by BC. Very, very, very important throughout your first year, second year. You have to remember these two. You will come across them in problems quite often. I repeat, point of concurrence is called in center. If the internal angle of bisector meets of angle A meets side BC at D, then BD east to DC is equal to what? AB by AC. And internal angle of bisector at A, you will have in center. What is AI east to ID? AB plus AC east to BC. What is this? Finished? Can I clear this off?
Sir, please wait.
Fast. Can I clear LHS?
Yes, sir.
Now, ratio formula will give the answer if you use using 6 and 7, using 6 and 7, you will get in center formula. Somebody who wants to derive in center formula can use 6 and 7. Can I clear this off?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Use 6 and 7, in center formula will come running and fall into your hands. in center formula will come and will start running and directly come and sit on your head. Use just this area A, B, C, in center I. Angle of bisectors D by 2, A by 2, enough. Length of the side BC opposite to vertex A small a, opposite to vertex B small b, opposite to vertex C small c. What am I trying to tell you? What is BC is equal to small a, CA is equal to small b, AB is equal to small c. These are lengths. Remember, what does A stands for? Distance between these two points. B stands for distance between these two points. C stands for distance between these two points. Now, in center I is equal to AX1, BX2, CX3Y, comma AY1, BY2, CY3Y, A+B+C. Best way, what is A, what is X1, you need not search. Best way to remember in center formula, all of you, hopefully you are looking at your screens. Hopefully all of you look at your screens.
Yes,
best way to remember, yes, in center formula, length into x coordinate, sum of lengths. That is how you should remember. In center means AX1, BX2, CX3. You will forget. Best way, length into opposite x coordinate by sum of the lengths. Length into opposite by sum of the lengths. Will give you what's the beauty of this in center? Beauty of in center. In center is equidistant to anybody. This also you do in geometry. In circle draw kare a 9th ya 10th mein, 9th class geometry mein shayad constructions mein tha to draw in circle of a triangle. Kare school mein?
Yes sir.
In center is equidistant to do sides of a triangle. Remember, Pearson writing, circumcenter is equidistant to do what? Vertices of a triangle. I wrote this. I'm writing again. Look at this, means what? You have a triangle. Pay attention, man. ABC. Look at this distance. This distance. And this distance. This is I. What is this distance called? In radius, small r. ID, IE, IF. ID is equal to IE is equal to IF is equal to small r. What is small r means? In radius. This you do in school geometry. And what is the best triangle on planet Earth? Equilateral triangle coincides with what? Centroid. TROID. That is, I is same as centroid, is same as circumcenter, is same as orthocenter. A previous mains question. There are two points which will always lie inside a triangle. Which of the following always lie inside a triangle? Options are G, S, O, I. More than one answer correct. What's the answer one? What are the answer one? More than one answer correct. There are two points in center. Naam mein hai. Where will in center?
Centroid.
Centroid inside a triangle. And what is centroid? Also lies inside the triangle. In center and centroid. They'll always lie inside the triangle, irrespective of nature of the triangle. Triangle can be obtuse angled, acute angled, or right angled, does not matter. Well, write this. I need full book. Come on, copy till here. 11 points. 12th one will write. Come on. A very important formula in center will derive it next. In fact, why don't you start doing this? In center of a triangle formed by the lines x equal to 0. Start doing this. We shall see anybody gets the answer. Waiting man, fast. So how about voting on this? Shall we continue this or go back to 11:45 time?
11:45, sir, because many children are coming.
Yes, sir.
On Fridays, we'll have 7:30 class, ma'am.
Okay. Sir, on Friday, we'll have 7:30.
Yes, sir.
Friday, we'll have 7:30. Saturday, we'll have 11 o'clock.
Okay, sir.
Anybody answer 12th question? What does x is equal to 0 stands for?
Line is parallel to y-axis.
X is equal to 0 is y-axis equation. Y is equal to 0 is x-axis equation. Anybody answer? What man? Simple cheez hai ye. Mondays and all I will not wait. Henceforth, you know what I'll do? As soon as the class starts, after first 5 minutes, or maximum 6 minutes, I will lock down my class. I will lock down the meeting and I will not allow you 7:30 earlier because you enter nahi hoge. Agreed. Very good. 11:45 dekho. As soon as I start the class, I will lock down. I will not allow anybody. All latecomers are thrown out of the class.
Sir, A, B, plus B, plus root of S square plus B square.
All latecomers will be paid on us. तुम कुछ भी करो, I will not allow. What is x is equal to 0? Y axis. Y is equal to 0. X axis. What is this line equation? What is this line equation? What is this line equation? Where does the line cut x axis? How do you find the point where a line cuts x axis? Put y is equal to 0. Put y is equal to 0. X by a is equal to 1. X is equal to a. What is this point? What is this point? So this length is A. This length is B. Right angle triangle. What is this length? A square plus B square. What is this O? 0 comma 0. Now write in center now. A bhi nahi likh sakte. Chalo.
Sir, how you are getting that a comma 0 and 0 comma b? Can you explain once again?
Put y is equal to 0, man. X by a is equal to 1. X is equal to a. How do you find the point where line cuts x axis, y axis, man? Zahiruddin Adnan. Correct, hai na?
Yes, sir.
इसमें y equal to 0 डालो बेटा, ये 0 हो गया, x by a is equal to 1, x is equal to a.
Yes, sir, yes. I understood, sir.
AB by a plus b plus root over a square plus b square.
In center, formula likhna bevkoofi hai. I'm telling you, never remember mug up in center formula. What is in center? What is in center? What is in center? Length into opposite x coordinate. What is the x coordinate opposite to a? 0. Length into opposite x coordinate. Length is b. What's opposite x coordinate? A. Length into opposite x coordinate. What do you get? 0. Come on, apply the formula. By sum of the lengths.
Abrar, mute your mic.
G stands for centroid. I stands for in center. G stands for centroid. Asal ye naam bhi nikal do. Don't use A, B, C also. These are vertices of a triangle. Find out GI. G stands for centroid. I stands for in center. Mark, draw a figure. Best way to tackle, draw a figure. Don't mark any A, B, C. Minus 36, 7. Minus 36, 7. 27. Zero, minus 8. Find out the lengths. Chalo. Find out the lengths. What is this length, man? This length is 56. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
What about this length? 400 plus 225. 400 plus 225. 625. It is 25,
eh? Yes, sir.
And what about this length? What about this length?
1296 plus 225.
How much?
39.
Root 1521.
39, sir.
Iska custom square root hai? 39. So, in center, length into opposite x coordinate. 39 into 20, length into opposite x coordinate, 25 into minus 36, kya problem hai ye? Length into opposite x coordinate, 56 into 0, sum of the lengths, 56, 29, 39, 25, minus karta hua, mere ko answer bolo likhunga, answer nahi bolo chhod dunga, jaldi, what is in center? Simplify school calculations. not even school. Sixth standard calculation, jaldi. What's the in center man? Will be shocked by looking at the answer, man. Don't say yes, sir. Is this correct?
Minus 1, 0.
What is centroid?
Minus 16/3, 2.
Minus
16/3, 2.
Minus 16/3, 2. Find out GI.
16/3, 0.
Hello, man. Answer. GI.
16/3, 0, sir.
16/3, 0. Okay, answer is length distance, baba. क्या बोल रहा है? How?
√2.5/3.
Yes. √2.5/3. Look at midpoints of sides of a triangle are shunya ek, ek shunya, ek ek. Then I dash, G dash, S dash, O dash of triangle. Triangle ka chahiye. We'll draw two figures. Figure one. These are the midpoints. Shunya ek, ek shunya, ek ek. Hold you, I'll write one. Direct method. I told you, direct method. Opposite known wala or opposite known wale minus alone. Opposite known ones minus alone. What are the opposite known ones? 1 plus 0 minus alone minus 1. 1 plus 1 minus 0. What will I get one? Get me this point, get me this point. Hello, what is this point, man? What is this point, bro?
0,0.
Third point.
2,0.
Now do one thing. Redraw the triangle. What is the original triangle now? Shunya, shunya. Bolo. Do shunya. Bolo. Shunya do. This length is 2. This length is 2. What about this length, man?
2/2.
Kitna hai ji?
2/2, sir.
2/2.
2/2. Length into opposite x coordinate 0. Length into opposite x coordinate 4. Length into opposite x coordinate 0. What will I get? I is equal to 4 by comma 2 by 2 plus root 2. What do I get? Denominator 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. That 2, these 2 will cancel off. G liko, S liko, O liko.
Got, sir.
बच्चे लोग व्हाट इज जी 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 जल्दी बोलो जी
2 by 3 comma 2 by 3 2 by 3 comma 2 by 3 2 by 3 comma 2 by 3 am I correct? Pachalo, am I correct? Yes sir. Next, what is S? 1 comma 1. What is O? 0 comma 0.
What is your observation by looking at all the four points?
X and Y coordinates.
All the four points, there is one common property. A property which says, look. A property which says, look. I am visible. Can you see it?
Their x and y coordinates are same.
Coordinates are same.
X and y coordinates are same. On which line x and y coordinates are same? On which line x and y
line coordinates? Which passes through origin.
What is such line called?
Passes through origin. Y equal to x.
Like this. In all the four, write a remark. In all the four, in all the four, x and y coordinates, in all the four, x and y coordinates, that is, in all the four, x and y coordinates, that is, abscissa and ordinate are same. In all the four, x and y coordinates are same. That is, for this triangle, I comma G comma S comma O, will lie on. Where the line run? Will lie on the line y is equal to x. Will lie on the line y is equal to x. Earlier we wrote 12 points. 13th point. Look here. Pay attention. What is in center? Point of concurrence of? Bolo ji.
Angular bisectors.
Angular bisector.
Which angular bisectors?
Acute angle.
Internal angular bisectors. What about X center? It need not be acute angle only. Hello? What about acute angle bisector? Look at this triangle. A obtuse angle. A obtuse angle. A obtuse angle. Will be in center. It need not be acute angle bisector. It should be, the word should be internal angular bisector. Not acute angle, obtuse angle. In center is point of concurrence of internal angular bisector. Now tell me what is X center?
External angular bisector.
Huh? What is
external angular bisector?
External angular bisector.
Oh, many students have an impression that X center is point of concurrence of external angular bisectors. External angle of bisectors of angles of a triangle are never concurrent. Hello. Reduce karo triangle ko. This is external angle. This external angle. This is external angle. Are all the three passing through same point? To draw a figure and see for yourself, you will realize. Write this. External angle bisectors. External angle bisectors of angles of a triangle. External angle of bisectors of angles of a triangle are never concurrent. So फिर ये एक्सेंटर कहां से आता? ये एक्सेंटर कहां से आता? 14th point. एक सेंटर कहां से आता? Look here. What is this? बोलो मैम. What is this?
इंटरनल एंगुलर बाइसेक्टर ऑफ ए.
बाइसेक्टर ऑफ एंगल ए. करेक्ट है?
यस सर.
What is this? एक्सटर्नल एंगुलर बाइसेक्टर ऑफ
angle P.
What is this? External angle bisector of
angle C.
They are concurrent. It is denoted by I1, I2, I3. I1 is opposite to vertex A. I2 is opposite to vertex B. I3 is opposite to vertex C. So what is I1? Or what is excenter? Excenter. Point of concurrence of what? Two external angle of bisectors and one internal angle of bisector. Oh, I think time's up. Copy this. Details on this. Monday, 11:45.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Sir?
Well,
then a triangle has three excenters.
Yeah, three excenters, one in center.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Bye.